all of Jesus' disciples ran off and left him. One of them was a young man who was wearing only a linen cloth. And when the men grabbed him, he left the cloth behind and ran away naked. Those words come from Mark 14, verses 50 through 52. The other story in the Bible about a young man running off and leaving his clothes behind was about Joseph and Potiphar's wife in Egypt. The woman was enticing Joseph to go to bed with her, so she grabbed him and kept his coat after Joseph ran away. Now, we don't know the name of the young man who ran away naked as Jesus was being arrested, but the story is not like the story of Joseph. Joseph ran to get away from temptation. The young man with Jesus ran to get away from persecution. We must always be ready to run away from temptation, but running away from persecution will not put your name on the list of those who gave their lives for Jesus. And certainly there is no example in the Bible that we should seek persecution. But when it comes, as followers of Jesus, we have nothing to fear. I believe that if the young man with Jesus had not run away, we would know his name, and he would be an example of courage to all of us, even today. Lord Jesus, help me to always run away from temptation, but not the threats of those who seek to persecute me because of my love for you. And may your name be praised now and forever. Amen.